The mayor of Davenport, Iowa, confirms that five people remain unaccounted for after Sunday night's apartment building collapse. It's believed two of them may still be stuck inside. Plans to start demolishing the building yesterday were postponed after a woman was rescued Monday night. Right now, the building is too dangerous for crews searching that building.